What's up, everybody? Typical Gamer here with your daily YouTube live streams and more. And today for you guys, I have some Modern Warfare remastered with Call of Duty this year. They did Infinite Warfare and then they had Modern Warfare, which is Call of Duty 4 remastered. So it means updated graphics, updated UI, user interface, and a bunch of updated cool things. Call of Duty 4 was one of my favorite games. I'm actually wearing a Modern Warfare remastered hat, so that's how hyped I am. Shout out to Activision for the hat. A while back, when I went to go play Infinite Warfare early, they gave me the hat, so that's super cool. I am so hyped for this. I don't know if I want to say it, but I may be more hyped for this than Infinite Warfare. I've played it once already. We got put into shipment, I think, which is just like a cluster F, and it was crazy. I loved it. So why don't we get right to this, guys? If you guys do enjoy the video, make sure to drop a thumbs up on the video, and don't forget to subscribe for more videos just like this one. We're just going to level up a bit more before we change anything too much. We might put a silencer on this grenade launcher, noob tube it. Oh, where's the camos? Oh my gosh, you can get Golden Regal. Okay, what I really want is this Deagle right here. I'm gonna be ranking up like crazy, playing this game like crazy, because I love it. Look what's back, guys. Juggernaut's back. Juggernaut is back, my friends. Juggernaut is back. Oh, I forgot that there's only like two real perks, and then there's these weird perks. C4s, RPGs. I guess we took it in place of the weapon attachment. So there's that. The menus look great. Everything looks great so far. Personalization. The soldiers look real clean. Why don't we go ahead and jump in here and do a domination? Let's get this started over here. I haven't played in, what is it, 10 years now? It was released in like 2007, I think the game was released. So it's been about 10 years. 9 years, I guess. But, man, it's a lot has changed in 9 years. And, man, I am excited for this. If you guys are excited too, let me know in chat. I'm reading all the comments if you're watching this live, chatting live, reading all the comments. If you're not, always check out comments after, so be sure to drop a comment. Let me know what you think. And I gotta refamiliarize myself with this map. Let me go ahead, toss a nade over here. I would consider myself a pretty. Oh shit. Oh, killed him. Eat shit. Alright, we killed him. Oh my gosh, okay, that guy died. Okay, we capped A. My team is getting owned right now. Oh gosh, right into a guy with Juggernaut. Juggernaut has to be probably the most annoying thing that I know is gonna happen in this game. What is this guy? What is that noise? Mute players. Oh my gosh. This dude's like playing freaking disco in his freaking headset. Ow, mother trucker! Oh, this hurts. Eat grenade! I'm so dead. I'm pretty sure I'm dead. Let me throw a flashbang, let's see if that does anywhere. Enemy UAV is airborne. Oh my gosh. Okay, we're doing pretty good, we're doing pretty good. Let me take out the new tube for a second. Okay, this guy's getting shot at. Okay, let's move over on this side. Ah, mother trucker. I'm gonna pull out the MP5. My team is getting rocked, absolutely rocked right now. Oh my gosh, this map brings back so many memories. What was your favorite map, guys? Let me know. This guy's either going to be up top or at this bottom portion. Oh, he was down there. The M16. I think I got killed worth on the M4, but the M16 in this game melts. I'm talking absolutely destroys people, but I'm a big... Oh, it was the M16. Look, one burst. It was two shots out of the three bursts that killed me. So I want to unlock that red dot. I'm not sure how long the red dot takes to unlock, but we're going to be using the M16 till then. I'm only level 4. I'm sure a lot of these people have been playing for a while. Let's do a noob tube. You ready? I forgot where you have to shoot on this map. If I get a kill, it's... Oh, shit. Those spawn kills, man. As much as I love this game, there's going to be a lot of that going on. There's going to be a lot of nade spam. There's going to be a lot of everything. Oh gosh, there's a chopper out. Holy shit! This map's your favorite? How direct are these grenade launchers? Let's see if they updated them. Oh, I didn't hit the helicopter. Alrighty. Well, we're doing quite not well on our first match over here. Let's just chill. Chill for a minute as this helicopter does its thing. Come on, come on. This is Modern Warfare Remastered for everyone asking. There we go, okay. Helicopter's down. Ow! You shot me through the fence. Eat grenade. We're so stuck in our spawn right now. Okay, we need to push our way out. Oh, of course, that's not happening. The spawn trap is real in this one. I have a feeling we're playing against like a full lobby of friends. I hit him, but he had Juggernaut on. Great. That's always good. Let's see if we can... There's another helicopter out. Are you serious? Wait, can you jump? Yeah, you can jump over here. Not crazy. Let's see if we can avoid this, this helicopter here. It's gonna kill me. I already know it. Enemy UAV. Oh, there you go. It's down. Sweet. Okay. I don't think... There's no ghost in this game, is there? I want to cap this point, but I know I'm gonna die. Yeah. Alright, my team is getting rocked. Like, absolutely destroyed. And I am a proud member of this team. Does it look the same? I gotta say, it is different for sure. 100%. When you're playing it, it looks a lot different. There we go. We've captured a different flag. That'll be good. Oh my gosh. Use a sniper. This map's good. I like this map. But I haven't played in so long. I don't know what it is. That guy just went for the jumping wallaby like shot. Did you see that? Dude, die! I hate Juggernaut! Why is Juggernaut a thing? The Juggernaut rage will fill your body back up, guys. I promise you. Juggernaut rage is a real phenomenon. There we go. Yeah, Juggernaut rage is not something to be messed with. There's gonna be a guy behind me, isn't there? The Juggernaut's real, bro. Let's see if we can get up here. I think I might have just passed the guy. Oh, UAV, I don't see anybody. Well, there's somebody. There we go, we got that level 1 noob. Oh my gosh, what was that? Yo, that gun is just straight blender. It's a straight blender. Oh my gosh. There's literally like just everything going off right now. I'm pretty sure Noob Tube's still like in one shot. How is he not dead? Alright, Noob Tube's not effective as I thought. My team cannot turn this around. There is no chance, I'm telling you. Let's climb up this. We're gonna get on the turret. We're gonna give them some love. We're gonna go America on them. Oh shit, there's so many over there. There we go. I wanna hop on this turret, but... I got smoked! Alright, at least we're even. We're even... Hopefully we can go positive before the end here. And then we're gonna find a different lobby. Hopefully with people not friends with each other. Of course, hide behind that bin. Mother trucker! My friend blocked me. Well, my teammate. Not my amigo. Let's go over here. Enemy UAV is airborne. What? That was an assist? What gun did you have? Oh, the MP5. They've gotten 3 helicopters. 3. Not... They've gotten 3 helicopters. Oh, there's no way we would win this. I'm telling you. I told you that from the start. There we go. Okay. Loss prevented. Joined game in progress. Oh, boy. Okay. See if we can get a decent team. Can I leave now, or do I have to wait for the game to end? Alrighty. Yeah, the updates, the menus are updated, the graphics are all updated. It does look really cool, especially when you're playing it. It looks really, really sweet. Go pistol only. Jeez. Here we go, we leveled up too. Let's get out of here. I want to take off this... How do I take off this attachment? No attachment. When do I lock red dot sight? Get 25 kills with this weapon? What? Are they just not working? Red dot's just not working on them? That's really odd. I guess we're gonna go 2 RPGs while we're at it. And then we'll go this one, yep. And then, let's just see if... Oh my gosh, that sucks!
Maybe it's just straight up, like without the noob tube, you have to get them. I hope that's the way it is. That's just the way it is. We're gonna have stopping power on. We don't need Juggernaut. If we're gonna get shot, we're gonna die anyway, probably. So let's go ahead and let's get back into a game over here. Let's do Domination again. Okay. Now, before I start this live stream, I had to 2KD, just to throw it out there. Ambush, love this map. Okay. I really want the Deagles. The Deagles. Shiitake mushrooms. Use a sniper. Should I use a sniper? Snipers are all one-shot kill in this game, aren't they? It doesn't even matter if you hit him in the foot. Is that it? Or did you have to... It's one for sure above the hip. Okay. Man, it's all coming back to me. These maps are all coming back to me. Where's the underground thing right here? Okay, wait, I'm just gonna go up here because this is a good vantage point. I mean, that building you can go in, can't you? There we go, smoking them out here. I think I hear that sniper down there. Did you guys hear that? Oh, there's the hole. Okay, we're gonna go down to the hole. This is the hole I'm talking about, boys. Oh, it looks great. Man, they really updated that. Hashtag the hole. No, that was dumb. I thought I saw the second guy run towards there. That was not true.
Enemy UAV is airborne.
Holy shoot. Are they capping B? I don't see them on B. I wish I could jump over that ledge. Come on, he's gonna collateral us. Jeez. Oh, he had Juggernaut on too, and I killed him with the pistol. Hashtag the hole. It's really weird to me that you can't, this is gonna be weird that I say this. It's weird that I can't slide. I know. But it feels weird just from playing all the recent Call of Duties that I can't slide. Mother fuzzer. Here, we're gonna pull out the sniper for you guys. If I don't die right there, okay. Who's got the helicopter on their team? Jeez. Trying to see if we can do work here. Oh, I got an RPG. Did I hit it? Oh, yes! Oh, I love the RPG. That's what you get, bro. Chopper down, okay. Let's go cap B. Actually, I kinda like not capping B. Where's this guy? Oh my god, don't try to assassinate me, bro! What is this? What are you playing, Hitman? This is Call of Duty. Let's move in a little bit. Oh gosh! Oh, I can't even see! He was in the frickin', not forklift. Oh man, bulldozer. I hear somebody. Oh, mother... Trucker! What do you hit me with? Oh, the sniper. Jeez, they feel like little... They feel like little, tic-tac shots. Alright, let's see. I like this vantage point up here. Apparently I can't get a kill here either. Here we go, that guy's gonna rush. There we go! I got a kill and assist. Ow, ow, ow. I'm gonna throw a nade. Oh, wow, got sniped from downtown. I'm gonna go sniper for you guys. You ready for it? Let's do this.
Our UAV is online.
We're going pretty even recently.
Enemy UAV is airborne. Our UAV is online.
Oh! The snipers are way different in this game.
Securing Bravo.
Alright, let's try this again.
UAV is online. Enemy UAV is airborne.
There we go. Oh my gosh, what is this? These shots raining down on me. Rain on me! I can't see anyone. Gosh, I'm getting blinded. I still can't see anything.
Our UAV is online.
I feel like this is just not as good of a spot as I thought it was. I'm gonna pistol this guy, he's gonna go underground, watch. Oh, now he's above on the point. Shit, 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 we gotta go. Oh no! I wanted to sneak on him! 360 no-scope? I feel like this gun is just the embodiment of the 360 no-scope.
Enemy UAV is airborne! Friendly airstrike on the way!
Oh man, I love this pistol. Friendly airstrike, boys.
Friendly helicopter on the way!
I don't like this side as much as the other side for sniping. Turn sensitivity up. Bro, I'm knocking the 360 no-scope it. Can you bounce in this game still? I'm done with snipers right now. I'm absolute garbage with them. Okay. Here we go. Excuse me. Bouncy, bouncy, bouncy. Oh, I hit something. There we go. I got a kill. I feel good about myself now. Okay, we gotta get some kill streaks going on. I swear, couldn't you jump on this? There we go. Oh, mother trucker! I forgot, unless you got silence, everything appears on the radar. I mean, that's the way it always has been, hasn't it? Shoot, shoot, shoot. No, no, no. Oh my gosh, another helicopter? Really? Here, this is what we're gonna do. Man, these RPGs just fly up. I love them. That hit him! There we go. That's what I thought. I'm just the chopper killer right now. It's a cheeky little game right now. There we go, get off B. Nobody's cap B yet. Slightly impressed. Slightly impressed at how horrible everyone is at capping B. Can't you jump up here from the- am I crazy?
Enemy UAV is airborne.
I just love how I'm already like out of bullets. I am not covered at all.
Enemy UAV is airborne.
These enemy UAVs are bringing me down. Bring me down. We're storming this side. Let's go, buddy. Oh, buddy, buddy's taking some hits over here.
Losing Charlie.
Oh, from behind. We're losing Charlie. Might as well cap B. Come on.
Securing Bravo.
Oh, man. Okay, I gotta look at the classes and stuff again. Alrighty. We're doing mediocrely average. Not too well right now. Oh, look at this. I can't stop. I'm going in somebody's montage. Their mintage. I didn't get no-scoped, actually. We actually saw what happened there. We're gonna put the M16 back on. Your boy needs a red dot.
Take no prisoners, comrade. Friendly helicopter.
Let's capture this point.
Secure the guy.
Screw it. Put on night vision for no reason, you know? You know how it is, you know? Oh, great. The quad kill with the bombs off the start. Classic. Classic, you know? What fuzz are they? Some might be back in spawn still. Apparently not. Yeah, none of them are back in spawn. one down. That's what you get, bro. You get one shot to kill me. If you don't use that one shot, you're dead. Oh, there is a lot here. How is there so many helicopters? Hiding in the house. Hiding in their base, screw it. If I see- oh my gosh, please. Oh, he's dead. Our buddy killed him. If I see the helicopter, it's dead. I'm stuck. Oh my gosh. Oh, that helicopter's flying away. I'm so awful. Holy shit. These helicopters are so OP. There we go, they're dead. Take this shit! Oh my gosh, we all died. Oh no, we got it! We're gonna win this game, don't worry. There we go. Oh, see, somebody has a red dot. How does he have a red dot? M16 with a red dot. Oh, we lost Bravo now, sweet. This is like the course of things. Holy shoot! Holy shoot, how are you so bad? How am I- what? My shot went through that guy. My shot literally went through that homie. Let's see if I can grab this gun back. Oh, this is what I love about this game. I feel like the guns are far more persistent in the world. Does that make sense? Like, I'll always find a gun. This guy dead? Pretty sure he's
secure. Friendly helicopter on the way.
Peek around corners. That was a strong peek, to say the least. Alright, we're gonna push up on him in this corner. Takes a little two burst there, two tap. What just happened here? Where are their spawn? Where is their spawn at? Let's cap this point then, I guess.
We lost A.
Oh, wow.
UAV recon standing by.
Your boy just taking this flag solo right now. Your boy just Shrek'd them.
Helicopter support standing by. Losing C.
Holy shit! How am I still alive? No, 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 please! Nah, come on! I got everything. I got my helicopter. Oh. Shit, you lose the kill streaks you don't use, don't you? Is it true if you don't use it, you lose it? Yes, in this case, it's very true. The red dot is just the best, man.
Our UAV is online.
There goes my helicopter. I feel like this game's all about just getting... I can't see him. He's literally like right there. There we go. Ow, mother! I can't see him. I know he's shooting from there, I just can't see him. I'm gonna shoot an RPG at that window. Just see what happens. Oh! Blasted! There we go. Holy shoot. I'm wrecking right now. This isn't good.
Helicopter support standing by. Losing Bravo!
Dump, bump, banana. Now I'm wrecking it. Now I am wrecking it. Do you guys believe in me? That's what I'm talking about. Wrecked him, man. Woo. How do I, like, I just want to mute everybody on the planet. Like, the first shot he hit killed the dude, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, we started wrecking at the end there. Red Dot is my favorite, man. Red Dot is my absolute favorite. You are my favorite YouTuber that plays games. Thanks, my baller D. Wow, that's a heck of a name. Alright, let's back out of that lobby real quick. Let's get this Red Dot over here. And what is this? What do we have? Oh, we got a new sniper, the M21. The M21 it is. What is the... Oh, the MP44! Oh, man. This brings back memories. The shotguns don't. But everything else does. The P90. Oh, boy. What is this? UAV jammer. Ugh. Kind of want UAV jammer. Dead silence. I think the best one's probably... I kind of like steady aim just because they hit fire, but... If you're like rolling SMG, I think that one's the best, yeah. Let's go with the USP here. Let's just put a silencer on it for no apparent reason. And we didn't get any more camos for that. Tactical. I think we're good on that front. You can have 25 classes. Jeez. Let's go sniper here too. Let's go this one. Let's put some camouflage on it. Some silencers. Put some RPGs. Stopping power. I don't know if stopping power actually does anything too good for those. I don't know if you guys can refresh my memory. What has the most players in it? Really? TDM? I thought Domination was the most popular. Oh, I want to play Vacant or Crash. Not Ambush. Come on. Come on now. How long did you start, Chris? We started about 25 minutes ago. Level 33 in Call of Duty already. Now, would you guys... I have a question for you guys. Would you guys think that I should play Modern Warfare Remastered more or Call of Duty Infinite Warfare more? Which one do you think? I need to know. You guys gotta let me know. Alrighty, we're gonna go with Red Dot again. We're just gonna tear it up. You know, it's all coming back. You know, the first game's a warm-up, and then you see, like, progressively getting better and better and better. That's what's up. Okay. Let's cap C. Cap this-ish, cap this-ish. I prefer to be on the other side, to be 100% real with you guys. But we will make any side work, really. Holy shit, I'm like... skinning my chinny chin chin. Oh, what?! Oh, you mother trucker, I'm gonna find you, and I'm gonna turn you into an lasagna. Lasagna. Everyone's saying Call of Duty 4, jeez. I've never seen such a popular demand. Where's this guy? I don't see this guy on the roof. I see this guy. He's now dead. How can I not hit this guy? How can she slap? I hit him like 4 times after saying, how can I not hit this guy? Alright, I kind of want to cap this point. Oh, there we go.
Enemy UAV is airborne.
Yeah, we got a helicopter up. Jeez. How fast can you get helicopters in this game? Holy shoot, 90 bullets. Oh my gosh, this guy's just gonna keep sniping me from the back over there. This guy on our team's 10-0. He's killing it. We gotta give him props. What gun is he using? Unity, he's sniping. Yeah, sniping's really good on this map, isn't it? I love how people don't cap B and stuff so that you can get more kills. I'm about to go sniper in a second here. I'll be real with you. Can't hit anything. Oh, there we go. Got 2 shots right after saying that. Oh man, I'm ba-da-ba-ba-ba, I'm loving it. There's a guy coming up behind me, isn't there? Bro, what are you thinking? Come on! What is this, amateur hour? I That's where I get more ammo the more people I kill. There we go. Airstrike coming in. Oh, you boys ain't going like this. Oh, gosh. It just broke my little legs. Ooh, that's two kills. Ooh, helicopter support. It's going in! It's going in! Dude, the amount of spawn trap going on right now is pretty sad. Ow! Ow! Who shot me? You mother trucker. We're wrecking them. They cannot shoot my helicopter down. I feel pretty proud. Go helicopter, rain free. You gotta get angles on them, you know? Like this is, I feel like this is the best angle you can get on that spawn. Oh, fuzz. That's what I thought! Yeah, eat my helicopter! Gosh, that hurt. I hope this guy panics. I hope this nade kills him because he doesn't know what to do. Oh! What a kill! I killed. That was your top frag. Oh, dude, my helicopter! Like, what? Bro, you are going off. Heli the helicopter. I saw somebody's gun. Yeah, that's what I thought. Ooh, through the wall. Puncture. You will be up. This is literally what this game is all about, I'm gonna be real with you. It's all about spawn camping. Like, seriously, look. Like, how many kills am I getting right now just from chilling and looking over the corner of this wall? Oh, this is gonna be bad. I don't know why I'm doing this. Ooh, I killed somebody. Airstrike. Bad idea. Hiding in. Got another helicopter. Two helicopters in one life. 26-3. Come on. Give it up, guys. Come on. Give it up for me. Come on. I gotta get some support here.
Our UAV is online.
Oh, shit.
Our UAV is online.
I remembered how to make the cheese. How to perform the cheese. Holy shit. Oh, I got Merciless there. Jeez.
We lost Charlie!
Jeez. Oh no! Come on!
Security Alpha! Security C! Secure!
I know you're up there. Don't pretend. G to the G. That guy was not paying attention to where things were. Yo, that guy at first was like 12-0 and I was doing poorly. So I feel good that I caught up. I feel good. What do you guys think? Alright, here we go. Let's cap A. We should have kept some of our kill streaks for this round just because I feel like an airstrike would do wonders here. But again, nobody caps points in this game sometimes, so.
We've taken the lead.
There we go. Oh, you only get 100 points. That's the problem right there. Nobody wants to cap this point. Really? Double kill! Buzz, that was sexy.
UAV recon standing by. Our UAV is online.
Oh shit. Oh my gosh, I heard something. It's too late. You still die. The predator had attacked the prey. Oh, I saw him at the last bloody second. Alrighty. I guess I actually prefer the other side then. I like that spot I was in. Camping like their sort of spawn area. Oh, I killed someone. Oh my gosh. My nades are just like, I'm throwing some killer nades at the moment. Kobe.
Oh boy.
The swing. He went swinging.
Helicopter on the way.
All right, let's try this again. Come on. Gotta get good, Andre. Gotta get good.
Enemy UAV is airborne.
I thought I was 100% dead right there. Be real with you. So this red goo fade away. Ooh, damn. Got that B flag. Ooh, man. Defending gives you so many points. Can we just throw that out there? You're just being near the flag and killing somebody. It's the plug, basically. You stand on the point, you kill someone, and you get mad amounts of points. I mean, it's always been like that, but with how easy the... Like, I got an airstrike right now. Like, it's coming in hot. There we go. I'm gonna do it on that side, because I can't defend that side. There we go. You gotta defend the sides you can't get to, you know? Oh, oh. Not that in the open! Not that in the open, please! Okay, we're good. Ow, that hurt. Man. Who was that guy? I think I saw somebody's shadow. Dude, I am terrified at the moment. Oh, wow, I got shot in the back. Shot through the heart! I didn't really get shot through the heart, but similar story. Alright, let's move through here. 42 and 10, not bad at all. What do you guys think? Oh. I'm gonna run through this back over here. Somebody might jump behind me, I think. That doesn't matter, because we got that one piece. Two piece.
Losing A! Losing Alpha! We are about to achieve the
three piece.
UAV recon standing by. We lost Alpha! Our UAV
scared now.
Online.
Scared now.
Move on, Charlie, now!
What? Did you just hear that guy? He's trying to be like a real life commander. He's like, move out, get Charlie now! I just want to mute everybody. Is that just not an option? I never want to speak to anybody. I don't even have a mic. I can't do anything useful with it. Okay. Let's see if we can get to our spot. Our special spot. Go along this side. Don't die, homie. Oh, wow, that airstrike just rocked their world. Come on. Oh, snap. Wait, your head. Oh, come on, let me call him my airstrike. There we go. Of course, they spawn on the other side. It's not even gonna get a kill, is it? Might. And we got our helicopter. Oh man! Right when you get shot, you're like it makes you flinch so hard. It's good though. I like it. Oh my gosh! I just got dual attacked. Jeez. Okay. Alrighty, we just killed it. We just killed it out there, boys. Oh, man. We just absolutely killed it. 49 and 12. That was our best game yet. Can we get a like spike for that one, guys? If you don't know what a like spike is, count down for three. We got 3, 2, 1. Yeah, like spike. Throw a thumbs up in here. Press the like button. YouTube, press the share button. And comment hashtag like spike in chat. Good way to support the video. Good way to have some fun. And good way to see me likes again in a short span of time, guys. You guys ready for it? Let's get a like spike in 3, 2, 1. Like spike. Boom, baby. Alrighty. New weapons. Oh, we got a calling card. We got a pretty cool calling card. There we go. We're going to do that one. I want to check. What is this? Character patch? Unlocked at 20? Weapon sticker? What? We gotta keep ranking up. We gotta rank up quick. We got Last Stand, of course. What an annoying perk to go against. With a sniper, I think we're good on the whole sniper front. I kind of like ACOG, but we'll have to wait on that. Does anybody know if stopping power makes that much of an effect on, like, snipers in Modern Warfare? Ooh, I kind of want, like... Oh, okay, I'm down for Crash. I like the roof on Crash, the, like, three-story roof. That's, like, the best thing ever. Of course, this guy has, like, the worst mic.
Oh.
There we go. Okay. Facing this dude's level 22. Nobody wants to play Crash? Come on, get in here. That dude's name is Fat. Alrighty. Let's do this. I will be live streaming one more time today for those of you guys asking. I did live stream Infinite Warfare Zombies before this. Definitely check that out if you are interested in seeing some gameplay of that. It's just 3 kills in a row, calls a radar. It's 3-5-7, I think, the kill streaks in this game. Which is pretty damn sweet. Alrighty, let's see if I can get to that roof. I think I spawned on the right side. Yeah, I spawned on the right side. The ladder's right there to the roof. But does stopping power make the difference for snipers is the question.
Securing Charlie!
There we go. You see the ladder up there? That's the spot right there. Nobody else go there! It's our time to shine, okay? I love this ladder. This ladder is the best thing that's ever happened to me. This ladder is my favorite thing in the world. That dude is lagging around the Christmas tree right there. We gotta put an end to Laggy McLagpants. Jeez, this spot is the shit. I love it. It's hard to see where guys are sometimes, but... just because of this fence. But I think it would be OP if there was no fence at all. Man. There we go, UAV for ya. Alright, nobody's in here yet. Honestly, I thought I just had a flashback to, like, Battlefield. I thought somebody just spawned on somebody else. The assist right now. Jeez, there's a guy in here. He's in here somewhere. Oh, he escaped. Okay. Yeah, you can literally just take the stairs. No biggie.
Friendly airstrike on the way.
Okay, now they think that nobody's here. Oh shit. Oh, fuzz. I'm gonna stand right here and knife him if he kills. Holy shoot! Okay. I got it, boys. Don't worry. I don't really have a good view on it. I'm gonna call it anyway. I'm gonna assume that they're gonna be on the point. There we go. Oh. Beautiful airstrike. Oh, that's a helicopter for your boy. Take B, come on. This spot's so OP.
Securing B.
Okay. Let's get out of here. Let's go skedaddle. Let's get some kills. Some real big boy kills. Oh my gosh. Oh shit, ow. Oh shit. Alive? I'm dead, but I got the kill. Let's call another helicopter in.
We lost Charlie.
Throw a grenade in there. Ah, okay, we're good.
Bravo,
G to the G. Let's capture this point. Got my helicopter up.
Enemy UAV is airborne.
Let's get back to that roof. That was a very dangerous sprint across. Yep. Like I thought. You gotta be super careful, you die really fast in this game.
We lost Bravo.
It's really hard to see up there into, like, that section. My helicopter is not doing work right now.
We've lost the lead.
Ooh, man. The flinch on me. Come on, we got this. Regroup yourself, Andre. Where was he? Oh, wow. Now they're rocking us. I think there's a way to jump up here, wasn't there? I can't see shit. That was the single-handedest largest flash I have ever had. I've never been flashed for that long in like anything. Quick, quick, quick. I can't believe it. He wasn't even, what was he doing? He was just, I thought he was AFK or something. But he was like huddled up in a little corner trying to like survive. I am getting wrecked right now. I need an SMG. This M16 is not doing it for me at the moment. Kobe. I know where he is. I saw him.
Enemy UAV is airborne.
Oh my goodness. We are stuck at A. Why did we ever cap A? Capping A was a big mistake. I can't believe I got that kill. That was very long range. Ah, shit, man. This is the problem with UAV. Now he knows for sure where I am. I just gotta sprint for as long as I can here. Create some distance, you know? Oh. Hopefully I get to keep this, What? Like, what is this guy saying? I'm in a montage. Did you see that montage clip? Oh, come on. Second montage clip was coming in hot.
Fucking trash.
Domination.
Alrighty.
Let's do this, Marines. Securing A.
Let's cap A. Let's move. I want to go straight to C, to be honest. Buzz. Huh? This is weird. Somebody was here. We should cap C. That's what you get, bro. I saw you. Oh my goodness, Andre. That was horrible. That was shabby. Put on some suppressive fire. Real army shit. I literally cannot see. I haven't been able to see for like how long now? Oh my gosh. Oh gosh. One shot to the head. These graphics are pretty amazing, I gotta admit. They did a great job with that. Ooh, ooh, ow, 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 ow. Holy shit, I got B and like wrecked them, so I feel like I did good there. I want to win this game. I want to win it bad. We get a Kobe over there. Of course, why not? Oh my gosh, this gun's not going to work out for me. How? I thought you weren't able. Oh, okay. I didn't hit him directly.
Crossing sun grenade.
Oh, wow, that guy bunny hopped me. Bunny hop! Okay, what strat should I take here? Oh, gosh, I'm so dead. Just hide here. Okay, I'm gonna try to get to the building. It's gonna be tough. Come on, keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going. There's a guy behind me. Shit, come on! Why do I reload when I have 20 bullets in my frickin' clip? I'll never know. Fuzz. Alrighty. Need some more moderators in chat up in here. Okay. I may be dead. I'm probably dead. I'm dead. Okay. Alright, our score is quickly plummeting here.
Enemy UAV is airborne.
Holy shit. That was a funny tango. Can't you run? Nobody cares about flags. Let me just throw that out there. Gun does not bang. Come on, we got this. Well, we're not gonna win this, but we're at least score-wise doing pretty well. Oh gosh. Ooh, what hit me? I'll take you out with the USP, bro. Come on. You want a tango?
Tango down. Reloading.
Come on, I want to get this shot. Oh, where did this guy die from? That's what I'm curious about. Jeez. Reduce the flash time? I mean, if it's the exact same as COD 4, just leave it. Or, I mean, they could tune some things. I mean, well, it depends. It's definitely a lot different than the new Call of Duties you're going to be playing. Play Ground War? Ground War was always fun in this. Alrighty, what else did we get? We got a new calling card over here. We got Boot Camp. Oh, wow, that's a cool one. And we got this glowing one. Let me go with this one. We've got a lot of medals. Did you guys like the AK in this game? I can't even honestly remember the AK. I'm just gonna go no attachment on it. Stopping power. Steady aim's good on that one. I would put in conditioning as well on this one. Alright, let's hop back right into it, guys. Oh, what's this one? Are we still in the same lobby? If it's Overgrown, I'll play it. I haven't played Overgrown in a minute. Overgrown is definitely a favorite. How do you like the game? I like it, man. It brings back old memories, to say the least. And I just want to get the Deagle. I want to shoot it again. Please play Zombies in Spaceland. I did it before. We'll play Free For All right after this, alright? After this match. Do more of this. Keep it up. Man, this brings me back to watching, like, Swifter, playing, like, Border Patrol and stuff like that. Good times, man. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. Okay. I'm ready to tango, boys. Modern Warfare. Gain XP. You gain experience points for getting kills, completing challenges, and blah, 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 blah.
Domination.
15 seconds. Jeez, that's a hell of a counter. We're going to roll with the AK after we die for the first time, I think. If we die. New Call of Duty has this. If you buy a special edition of the new Call of Duty, you get this game.
Let's do this.
Basically. How it works.
Secure an alpha.
Come on, secure it, secure it, secure it. I see them crossing over that bridge. They're gonna like rush Granny's house.
We've taken the lead.
They just captured B right away. Okay. That's how you want to play it. Like, I'm cool with playing it like that. Oh. If we're playing like that. Oh my gosh. Come on.
Cover me, I'm reloading. Securing Bravo. UAV recon standing by. Losing A.
Ooh, I'm going ham on him. Okay, we're gonna have to nuke this corner over here. Screw it. I lost my freaking. Sucks that I lost my, I actually might not kill anyone there. Let's grab this.
We've taken the lead.
Is there nobody in this lobby? Like, where are they? Bro, this is my house! Get out of here! There's nobody. This place is frigid at the moment.
We're losing C.
I love shooting through walls in this game. Oh boy. Good times, man. Shooting through walls. Shooting through walls. There's something spraying near me. They're honestly probably right over there. Like I thought. I remember this spot still.
We've lost the lead.
How do we lose the lead? How are we only holding 1 point? I got B, just go.
Hey, when they there?
That guy's in there. I'm on a 10 kill streak right now. I don't want to leave. I don't want to. Oh, this guy just died. We don't know how. We got a Tengu somewhere.
Enemy UAV is airborne.
Alright, where's this at? There's nobody here. Okay. Is it time to leave or should we go for like our own personal nuke? Team kill streak, because why not? This is how you camp. This is how you camp. Get the fuzz out of here, bro. Think you're gonna kill me? Fuzz! 17-0, that was good. I enjoyed that. How good she slept? Oh! Did I just get drop-shotted? Ow, man. The one bursts. They're getting me. Ow! I'm getting one bursted like crazy.
Enemy UAV is airborne. Our UAV is online.
Here, I'm gonna grab this guy. Oh. Oh, man. I knew you were coming, bro. Sorry. This is a good spot too. Hey!
Our UAV is online.
We need to control 2 points though, people. Can't just have one.
Our UAV is online.
I'm for sure getting UAV jammer when I get it. Putting it on, equipping that. Ooh. Headshot. That was funny. Go AK? Oh yeah, I'm gonna go AK. Let's switch it and then it'll change when we... Oop.
Friendly airstrike on the way.
Tango down.
Ooh, I pre-fired really hard. Let's just jump up over here real quick. Is there no window there? You gotta get like an odd window over here. I don't like this window.
Securing A.
Let's see what we got here.
Alpha secure.
Come on. Montage! Shit, didn't work. Yelling montage and jumping off something. Mother trucker. It's okay, we got the AK now. AK power, friends. With the power of the AK.
Halftime.
Oh. Right at halftime. Power of the AK. Oh, man. Where is this guy? Oh, he's at the top of the barn, isn't he? He's at the top of the barn. Top of barn! Alrighty. We are absolutely killing it. Why didn't you play more Black Ops 3? I should've. I just, when I got to this new place, I didn't re-download it, I don't think.
Friendly chopper on the way.
We're gonna get B here. I think I might have preferred the AK. Actually, M16 is probably the most overpowered thing.
Enemy at Alpha.
Plus, I'm just gonna lie down and get the point. Really? Holy shoot! This guy was still alive. Saying still alive like he wasn't dead. Well, that guy, like I shot him or something. No, I didn't shoot him, but. I thought everybody was just not alive there. Ooh, man, the AK's bringing back the feeling. Don't stop believing. I'm stuck on this car. Oh, man. Oh, I love the AK, man. The memories. Good times. Good times. Getting shot in the back. Okay. I think they're all at Grandma's house right now. Currently. That would make the most sense. But I expect one or two to be around this corner. Or for them to be coming through this side here. Oh, I guess not. We have them, like, trapped. Oh, shit. Look at this.
Our UAV is online.
Slicey, slicey. Oh, shit. I thought they had that. I thought they had that secured. So one dude was all by himself at B and decided not to cap it. Smart, dumb, you be the judge. I'm gonna go with the latter. Man, it has such a nice spray. It's like a bouncy, but like controllable bouncy spray.
We've taken the lead. Our UAV is online.
I hear him up there. I know he's up there, but there's a guy here too.
UAV recon standing by. Our UAV is online.
Stabby, stabby.
Airstrike standing by.
Shit, this is gonna be bad. Oh, what? That guy shot me through, like, three walls, man. Alrighty. Kobe. You gotta throw it and pray, man. You know how it is. I know. Oh, my gosh. Ow. Ow. What? This guy just came out of the bush. He's like a little bushwhacker. Righty. Let's get moving over here. Toss some nades. I mean, we're definitely going to win if they don't do anything about B. B's pretty focal to the success of anyone on this map.
Enemy UAV is airborne.
Well, I'm going to be on their UAV. Oh, he's on the roof. That's what I thought. Just spray, baby. Just spray. Okay, we just need to hold these 2 points. I don't know how we're still holding C. I'm going to be real with you.
We're about to win this one. Keep up the fire.
Like, how are we still holding C?
Motherfuck.
Did you hear what that guy said when I killed him? He's like, motherfuck. And then I cut him off. Just toss nades wherever we want. Those girls just wanna. If I don't get this kill, I'm gonna be mad. Oh, he's dead. That just happened? That just happened.
Okay.
We're losing Charlie. That's no bueno. I don't want to be losing Charlie.
We lost Charlie!
Oh no, we lost Charlie. What are the odds?
Secure an Alpha!
I just tried to mark a guy. In Call of Duty.
Hey, secure.
Like that just happened. Like your boy just tried to- oh, okay. Oh, chill, dude. Oh, I love the AK. It's sort of like, you just have to point at something, spray, and hope. Hope it lives. Or hope it dies, rather. I know somebody's like around this corner or something. Or not. That's odd. Oh, there he is. See? I knew he was around the corner. I just didn't know where. That's a win, though. That's a win, boys. We're gonna do a free-for-all now. Do some free-for-all. We're kinging right now. That's a sick spot, bro. No way. No. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. Oh, man. I mean, if it's like, it's not. No, Rust is Modern Warfare 2. What's the map here? Shipment. Shipment or Wet Work? No, not down, but I don't like. I like Crossfire a lot. We're not gonna go for those, though. We got. Ooh, we got a new one. We're gonna get that one. Emblems? New emblems? Nothing. Alrighty. Create a class. What do we get? We got a. Oh, we got the M4. Less damage, but more accuracy. I think I want that. We also got UAV jammer. I'm not going to equip UAV jammer unless I got a silencer. Throwing that out there. So I can put it on that one, but no, I'd rather have like the M4 silenced. So let's work on getting the M4 silenced. That's a really shitty setup. Hold up. There we go. Okay. Let's work on getting the M4 silenced, but let's go for free-for-all here. We are killing, we are kicking ass.
What the fuck?
How do I mute people? Mute.
Yeah, that's my third game.
This is third game, people. Move out of the way. Social. Wait, wait, wait. There might be a way. Sound. Nada. Oh, wow. That's good. It hides your stuff. That would have been awkward. Battle chatter. Yes. Alrighty, let's do this. I want to do some vacant. Oh, we got ambush on solo dolo. Alright, let's do this. My body is ready. I kind of want to play some Battlefield. I'm going to be honest. I wanted to stream a couple days ago, but it just didn't happen. And I actually unlocked 10 on the assault class, so I got that new assault rifle on Battlefield 1. Let me know if you guys want to see that. First stream with me. Welcome, Brady. What's up, Snoop? I see Samara there. Oh, I'm going to play Samara with GTA 5 with Samara soon. On her channel, I'm going to play it today. So Samara Redaway, check it out. And on my channel, I'll play with her probably tomorrow. So it's going to be fun. It's going to be lit. It's going to be legit lit. Alright, I don't like the spawn. Still don't like the spawn, even though I killed someone. You're gonna die. Ooh, he's not gonna die. Oh, wow! I thought this game didn't lunge. That was a hell of a lunge. Owner of a lonely heart. Bro, you thought I was gonna stay there? Come on now.
Our UAV is online.
Oh, I have smoke for this class? Oops. I did not mean to put smoke for this class. How many shit markers? I feel like when you got UAV for this, it's pretty much over. Oh my gosh. Until that guy just hits you with the 1-2. I hope that grenade kills you. And I hope you never get the pony you ever wanted. I know, pretty cruel words. I promise you, I don't say it lightly. That guy waited so long to cross over and then just like that. Ooh, someone's got an airstrike. Is somebody gonna beat me? I don't think so. I think I did see a guy there, yep. Oh man!
Enemy helicopter approaching!
Okay, we're gonna just take this out for the sole purpose of the lobby here. No, we're not. No, we're not. There we go. How did I miss that? Mother trucker. I hit it! What? Besides, it doesn't want to die. I'm gonna have to tactically move around here. Because there's a helicopter literally trying to kill us. Okay, let's hide under here for a second. Nobody wants to kill that helicopter, apparently. How long is this helicopter gonna last? Alright, he's out. Jeez, this guy's stirring fear in the air. It can't be the same AI.
UAV is online.
Like, just leave me alone, buddy. Like, I want to go out there and get kills, but it's not happening if this dude's out here. Just literally busting people up. See, nobody wants to move when there's a helicopter out, so means nobody is gonna move. Holy shoot. 10 kill streak, this guy. There we go. Thank you to whoever knocked that out. Okay, let's go ham on him. Third time I'm gonna kill this guy. What? Oh, man. Can't believe how much I hate one-shot knives. That lunge dough! Still didn't get the kill. Alright, we're only two off. What are we doing, Andre? Let's go. Come on. Rally up. Rally up yourself. There we go. One down. Come on. I only need a few more for a UAV. By a few more, I mean literally two. My goodness gracious. I thought I had that for sure. I can't tell if there's one person just getting all these kill streaks or what. Jeez, am I falling behind here. I am falling behind. Maybe it's the M4 not giving me is juice. The M4 juice. My goodness gracious. I'm sweating, dude. That guy shot me before I knew I was even around the corner yet. The spawns. I'm getting rocked. It's my fault. It's not the game's. Just want to point that out there. I was doing really well, and then... Dude, it shoots so oddly, the RPG. I forgot about that. It, like, loops up. I thought you shoot it once, and then you're pretty much good at that point. There we go. I just want to destroy the helicopter at this point. Okay, 6 more kills. I don't have to do too much at this point. Got him with the grenade. Bless those people camping. Okay, we can still win this. Come on, pick it up, Dre. Pick it up. Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. That guy should be dead. I'm gonna be real with you. Like how you can see him call his thing. Jeez, we didn't even get top 3. I don't like this map anymore. Screw it. It's not my favorite map anymore. What gun was that he was using? I need 25 kills. This was free-for-all, yep. When did chat start happening on YouTube? When they started the live streaming thing about 3 years ago. It is a bit less than 3 years ago. Which calling cards? Oh, we got the tank. I like the tank. Alright, let's get back in there. We should have used the gun that we like. I think I like the M4, though. I think. I don't remember. Oh, I went domination. Shoot. Okay, we'll do that. I like sniping in this game too. It's just, you have to get in the mood, you know? I need suppressors on like all my guns.
Domination. Take no prisoners, comrades. Enemy helicopter approaching. Whew.
Holy shoot. There's holes in this building, isn't there? No, please, mister! Mister! This team's getting owned right now. Helicopter's watching me. Ow! Alright. That's very risky what I did. Oh, alright, let's not do that. I can't. What is up with my shot right now?
Our UAV is online. Enemy UAV is airborne.
I'm done. Enemy. I love the way this gun reloads. There we go. I had to aim like above his head. How weird is that? This guy's like in here. Holy shit. Oh, I thought he wouldn't notice me. I don't know why. I just want to do sniping a bit for a bit for you guys who want to see it. Oh my gosh, that guy came in like a wrecking ball.
Enemy UAV is airborne.
You came in like a wrecking ball. Cap is A point, baby. In the dick.
Losing B. Our UAV is online. UAV recon.
Whoa.
Losing B.
Your boy's doing work at the moment.
Online.
Oh no!
Securing Bravo. Enemy UAV is airborne.
Never mind, I like sniping on this game again.
Securing B.
Oh, I smacked him through the boxes. Ooh, what a kill.
Be secure. UAV recon standing by.
Oh, what gun was he using? Yeah, oh, no wonder he was gonna win that gunfight. Pretty much no matter what. Oh man.
Losing Bravo.
Oh, what a shit throw.
Half time.
Oh man. GG. Alright guys, let's get another like spray. If you guys love Call of Duty Modern Warfare Remastered, be sure to smack that like button in 3, 2, 1, like spray. Okay. Let's do this over here.
Domination.
Let's go. I want to keep sniping.
Take no prisoners, comrades.
I got an idea though.
Security,
I'm gonna go
Alpha.
For the flat. Ready?
Enemy shot C. Alpha secure.
Oh, somebody got him.
Securing
Bravo. Wasn't me.
Our UAV is online.
Come on. How are you gonna do me like that?
Enemy helicopter approaching.
That was on him. I'm slightly mad. Oh, my panties in a bunch. That was on him. It was on him.
Our UAV is online.
I was about to no-scope that guy. We're gonna go in with the MP5, screw it. This is the new busting kit. Ooh, I got that guy.
Our UAV is online.
Okay, we're doing horrible 9 and 10. Holy shoot. I love how we both slowly turned and look at each other. That was amazing. It was like, Jeff? Steve? You're here? Like, Jeff, you work here now? Steve? There's about to be a flood of dudes.
We've taken the lead!
Help!
UAV recon.
Jeez, that,
losing B!
Oh shit, this is a doorway.
We lost Bravo.
Oh man, I got an airstrike though. You guys are gonna eat shit over here. See you later, noobs. We're gonna stay right here. You gotta watch out behind us, though. Come on. Oh, shit! How did he see me? I guess he shot me right before I shot him. The other guy. Oh, what? Where did you come from?
Jumanji.
He's a Jumanji whisper. Ow. Ow now, brown cow. Huh. That was a YOLO move and it paid off. Oh, twice. Okay, we need cap B. I don't know how I want to do this, though. Holy shit, we went off on him.
Enemy UAV is airborne.
Oh, come on. Why did I call there? That was silly. Oh. AC-130 above. Not this game. Not this game, man. No AC-130s above in this one. Oh, that is not the hallway you want to spray down with an MP5. I think we're gonna win this if you hold these 2 points, and be real with you.
Enemy UAV is airborne.
I don't know how I got that kill. Oh, there's a guy hiding there, okay.
Losing C.
No, don't lose C, don't lose C, come on.
Losing
don't stop trying to not lose C. Oh man, how did we lose Bravo so fast? I almost went for the yellow triple. We're about to lose this. We got a captain's B flag. Damn, that guy drop shot me hard. Screw it. Capping this point. We lost, boys. We lost. Oh, we're taking that. Hold up, hold up. Maybe we didn't lose. Oh, if we cap B, we win. If we take... We just need to cap B. We just need to cap B. We just need to cap B. Not happening, bro. Kobe! That didn't kill anybody. We did well, though. We did well. We did pretty damn well, I gotta say. It's pretty impressive. That AK, though. That AK, though. I want the P90. I'm gonna keep training. Gotta get that P90. Let's see what our KD is now. It's definitely dropped from our 2. Maybe not that far. Maybe. Maybe. Got a new emblem. Oh yeah, it looks like the dude from, I forgot what it's called. Red dot on it, sure. We gotta work on that. Where's our barracks? 1.73, that's not too bad at all. Come on now, let's play one more domination. I'm down to play a random. There we go. Are you gonna do a Halloween special? Halloween's over, man. It's too late for that. Missed the train. Missed the Halloween train. The Lalloween train. I know that's how you say it in French. Don't worry, guys. Alrighty. Okay. Let's do this over here. Just joined. Welcome, my friend. Can anyone tell me how he's playing? Activision sent me an early copy of the game, so that's how I'm playing. I think it's also released in probably Europe now. Is he playing on PC? I'm playing on PS4. TG for Prime Minister. Thanks, William. Use a shotgun. kinda want to, actually. I don't have a shotgun kit. What's up, Bolt Games and more? I look exactly like your nephew? Maybe I am, huh? Maybe I am. Okay, let's go with the AK on this one. I'm feeling it. Right, let's cap C as soon as possible, and then we'll rush for B.
Take no prisoners, comrades. Securing Charlie.
What's that map with the silos? Is that in this? I hope it is.
We've taken the lead. Enemy hostage.
Mother trucker, they rushed B.
Enemy has Bravo.
Oh. Oh my gosh, that side of the spawn has so much more of an advantage. The dude's in last stand. It's hilarious. Ow. Oh! My life! Let's go through here. This side is not a good side to spawn on. It's very claustrophobic, to say the least. And of course, they're like all inner spawn. What am I supposed to do here? There we go. I'll just keep getting puncture kills, I guess.
UAV is airborne.
Here, I'll get a UAV in a second here if I just keep puncturing people. Come on, I know you guys want to kill us.
There we go. Recon standing by. Our UAV is online. Enemy UAV is airborne.
Shot this guy's gun like 4 times.
You fucking... Oh.
Here we go. Oh, there's a guy in here.
Fucking kill him.
He's not in here. Bro, I'm just getting mad kills off this little hallway. I ain't even mad. I ain't even fretting it anymore. This is it for me.
Our UAV is online. Airstrike standing by.
Come through the hallway, bro. I know you want to. Come correct, bro. Airstrike not available? Oh, fuzz. Alright, you need to defend our back hole. That should kill him. That didn't kill him. Fuzz.
Securing A.
I need to use this right now.
Friendly airstrike on the way.
Oh my gosh, yes. Got the helicopter out. Finally, jeez.
Friendly helicopter on the way.
Ah, I got killed. Whatever. Spun outside. Great. Mother fuzzer! That didn't just happen. What's my helicopter shooting at?
Our UAV is online. Securing Bravo.
Nobody on B with me. Come on. Anybody on B? Spray it the hallway, boys! I can't believe that worked. Holy shit! There's so many dudes there. Oh! Got owned.
Enemy UAV is airborne.
I just want to say, I saw maybe the tip of his head and he sees my entire body. Head glitching has been a COD for so long. Oh shit. Eat that grenade, bro. Okay, you can jump and crouch in midair too. I'm feeling it! Oh shit. I can't stop. Look at that. Put that in the montage. Most people in chat won't remember this game. It's possible. How many of you guys have played this game? Say yes or no, whether to the question whether or not you have played this game before. There you go. See, I'm a real team player. I spent 8 hours crawling to that location and I die. Great. Buzz. We ain't gonna lose this B. Oh gosh, it jumped at him like a spider monkey. Oh, this is the machine right here.
UAV recon standing by.
That's what you get.
Our UAV is online. Friendly helicopter on the way.
I'm just gonna fire at the hallway. Like, you know you're bound to get something over there. Alright, I just gotta hold this down. Basically is all I'm saying. Okay, I'm taking this thing out. Oh god! Okay, there was too many. Oh shit. How was I not dead that entire time? That's the most impressive part. Can I jump over here? Can I break all of it? That airstrike was borderline useless. Oh wow, that was a horrible strat. Kobe. Let's get over to this point. I don't think we're gonna have much luck over here. We had some luck. Two kill right there.
Dipshit could see.
UAV recon standing by.
That's so close. I was like, oh gosh, that's so close. Jeez, the distance on that shot. Oh man, got sniped. Okay. As long as we don't lose B, we're good.
Enemy UAV is airborne.
Oh man, he looked like a turtle the way he crouched. Did you see that?
UAV is airborne.
I can't believe I jumped somehow. I don't even know how. Be real with you. I'm so dead. I'm trying to nuke this off B.
How does the guy flank me?
Oh, I got somebody with that.
That was a good grenade.
That was a real solid grenade, wasn't it? Felt good about that grenade's performance. I'm in a weird spot right now. Ooh. I pre-fired that guy, like, really hard. Oh my gosh. Get off this point! Okay, we need to cap something. Cap this point then. If you're not gonna go for my gun.
Come on, you guys, take him out on B.
We're gonna cap this point. Perfect. Okay. We need our B though.
No, we're lost.
Okay, we need to go all the way around.
Enemy UAV is airborne.
Come on, we can get this. We can get this.
We are being dominated. Take those positions. We've lost the lead.
Ah man, it was just me solo on B. I couldn't do it.
After A.
GG.
Let's can we at least try to win, you guys?
I like that guy. Can we at least try to win? You're doing my hardest, man.
Enemy helicopter approaching.
GG.
Way to go.
Okay, guys, so we're gonna do some Twitter shoutouts now. Fucking for play TDM on Twitter. We got a bunch of people who got We got Last Survivor, Swaggy, Zombie, Granddad, Noel with the TG logo, William, Avery, Philip, Tommy, Typical Guy with the TG logo, Will, Zach, Mana, Larry, Riz One with the TG logo, Jared Gustafson with the TG logo, Iverson, M. Brocato, Casey, David Boyer with the TG logo, Tucker, Sipmir, Faisanel, Burke and Brian, thank you guys so much for the incredible support. We just unlocked something new. What did we unlock right here? We unlocked the mini Uzi. So we'll probably use that in a future live stream, guys. But if you guys did enjoy it, be sure to drop a like on the video. 3, 2, 1, like spike. Also, make sure to subscribe. Check out my Facebook, Twitter, Instagram all in the description below, as well as my Snapchat. And I will see you guys in the next live stream very, very soon. Thanks for watching. Hope you have an awesome day and peace out.